In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to link Epic Games account to Xbox when it says already linked. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to properly link an Xbox or Microsoft account to Epic Games. That way, all of your progress inside of all the games, including, for example, Fortnite, will be transferred over when you switch consoles. If you are having trouble regarding the current connections made to your Epic Games account, in order to manage this and make sure that they are working properly, visit the Epic Games website. So through a web browser on your computer, your phone, or even the console itself, go to store.epicgames.com. When you arrive at this page, you will be able to start the process of managing the connections on your account. So, go over to your icon at the top right corner of the screen and then select Account from the drop-down menu that appears. Immediately upon selecting Account, you will be redirected to this page, and here, you have to go into Apps and Accounts on the menu at the left side of the screen. Now, in this page, you will be able to manage everything currently linked to your Epic Games account. So for example, if I were to play Fortnite on the Nintendo Switch and then switch over to an Xbox, all my progress will be transferred over because I have these connections made, and as long as I use these accounts over here on their respective platform, I will be able to sign into the progress made on this Epic Games account. Now, if you are having trouble connecting an account because it says that it is already linked, you will have to remove the link from here. So for example, if you are trying to go into the Xbox console and you aren't able to start the process of linking the Xbox account, remove it here first. You will get plenty of warnings, and for this video, I'm not gonna proceed, but don't worry, you will be able to proceed as long as you are aware of all of this. Now, after you are done removing the already linked Xbox account from this page, try linking a new one. So you simply have to click Connect underneath Xbox and you will be able to connect that account. If you are getting an error telling you that you cannot proceed with this action, maybe because you already linked a previous account, you will have to do one additional step. You have to visit this website called Remove Restrictions. So if you look for Removed Restrictions on Google, you will be able to find the site from Epic Games. Basically, all that this allows you to do is make sure that you can do one account change per year. So once you are done unlinking the Xbox account, you will only get one opportunity to link a new one. It's very important that you link it to the correct account. So once you go over here and you choose the option to send a code, you can follow the instructions sent to your email or to this specific account to completely unlink the platform and then unlock the option to link a new one right after. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect an Xbox account to Epic Games when it says already linked. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.